Merry Christmas to you all. It's a wonderful day. Unto us a child is born. Unto us a son is given. My dear brothers and sisters, I want to take this opportunity to wish you a very Merry Christmas. May God, who knows your every need, may God, who knows your aspirations, may God, who knows your love for Him, bless you specially on this day of Christmas. May your blessings be as many as the stars in heaven and as the sun on the shore of the sea. May you be a blessing to those around you. This time of Christmas, I exhort all of us to reconcile ourselves. Divinity became reconciled with humanity. God became man in order to help us and elevate us towards Him. So too, it's time for us to calm down from our pride. Calm down from our pride and be humble to reconcile ourselves with those we consider as our enemies. It's a time for the families to live together. The family that strives to live together will always be strong. It's a time for charity. We may be enjoying a Christmas meal now, while there are many homeless people around who have nothing to eat, while there are many prisoners there locked up who need our charity to have something to eat. Some people don't have Christmas dresses. You must have bought dresses. Some have bought many gadgets for Christmas gifts. That is wonderful. Let us also think of the orphans who have nobody to help them. Let's think of those children who do not even have shoes to wear, who have no water to drink, who have really nothing to eat. May our Christmas joy be shared in solidarity, because if you do not do it, nobody else can do it. Let our Christmas come out not only from ourselves, not only on ourselves, but let us try to share the joy with the many people who need us. Merry Christmas to you. May God bless you. May the birth of Christ be for you additional blessings. May Almighty God bless you at this time of Christmas and forever in your life. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.